Today in this video, we will learn about how to install and set up CSF after installing it in WHM root. CSF means Config Server Firewall, which is used to increase the security by preventing the network traffic strategically. The installation of Config Server Security and Firewall can be easily done by running below commands in PuTTY via SSH. The command is also given in the description box. After installation, log into WHM root and then go to Plugins section. Now, click on Config Server Security and Firewall. Now here, go to Firewall Configuration section. Now we have to do two settings overall. First one is to disable testing flag and the second one is to remove syslog. Disable the testing here. Click on the off button. Now switch on to the third option for restrict underscore syslog.